Alright, I'm going to do a couple of segments of about the EPAN, how to set up the EPAN. People have been asking to do different features of the EPAN, explain how they work, and so I'm going to start off from scratch from when it comes out of the case. So, when you open your case, you have a pocket here that will give you your power cord, and there's another little sleeve here with a bracket. Alright, so I'll take the bracket out so you can see what the bracket looks like. Now, there's four handles to take out the pan, right? But there are four screws to connect to the bracket, but you don't tighten them all the way down. You leave them halfway out so that you can use those handles to take it out of the pan case and to put them into the pan case. All right, so here we go. Right away, you will see this particular one to the left here, to my left, is version number one. And this is version number three. Okay, let's do a quick comparison so you understand the differences. Okay, version number one, you have one MIDI, male and female, which was both in and out. Here, version number three, you have MIDI in, out, and through. All right, you also have on version number three, USB. Okay, also we have the power switch. It's a touch push on and push to come off, whereby here it's more or less a switch, clicks on and off. All right. So, let's connect the brackets and show how the brackets get connected. So this direction, you put the brackets on. All right. The brackets are made out of metal. It's going to be very durable. I'll try to do different segments so that this first segment here, we will basically try to cover how you set up the EPAN for the first time. All right, we'll try to show how you set up the EPAN for the first time. All right, everything is nice and clean. You have your chrome brackets. You also have the on and off switch, which is matching, which is chrome as well. All right, so now, everything is in place, and now we can put the EPAN on the stand. So this is how you put the EPAN on the stand. Keeping this little washer first, put in the washer, and then you put in your bracket. You cover up the bracket. The next side on this side here, you also have your bracket wing nut. All right, so that's it, ladies and gentlemen, how you connect for the first time from the case into the brackets, and then the brackets onto the stand. Next, we'll talk about how you power up the EPAN.